Hey everybody, this is Nick. Today I wanted to share just a little behind the scenes peek at how I transcribe my videos, my YouTube videos, and upload those transcriptions into YouTube so that you can have live captions along with them. Now YouTube will do this automatically as well, but they do say that it helps with the SEO and helps with some accessibility if you can upload a transcription. Now before I've used transcription services like rev.com or other types of paid subscriptions that you would go and upload their audio to their website, and then they would give you a transcription that you could then upload into YouTube or some other platform. But I'm going to show you how to do this free inside of Microsoft Word today. And I'm right over here. This is Camtasia. It's a product from TechSmith. This is what I use to record my videos. It's very easy to just simply export your audio from a video. So I've already created a video about how to remove your background from a photo in PowerPoint. I'll link to that above. But what we're going to do is go to the export tab and click on export audio only. When you export audio only, it's going to unzip. It's going to kind of just like strip the audio from that file and give you an MP4 file, just that audio file. Then I'm going to head over to Microsoft Word. Now I've opened a new Word. You could open Word in your desktop app or online. And what we're going to do is from the home tab, go over to the dictate menu right here. And then you can either dictate or you can say transcribe. And I'm going to say transcribe. Now we're going to open that transcribe button that was already open because I had it open when I was testing it. But right here, this is where you can upload your audio file. So I'm going to go ahead and upload the audio file that I just made. Let's navigate to my folder where I saved it. It's right here, audio. I'm going to say open. And now it's going to do some thinking. So it's going to take a while depending on how long you have. Now I've only tested this up to around 15 minutes of audio. Once I get an audio clip that's a little bit longer than that, it often doesn't allow me to do that. So I'm going to have to do a little bit more research with Microsoft support and see if it would allow more or longer audio to be transcribed. Below here you can see that I've used 30 minutes of my 300 minutes. So it looks like Microsoft is saying that we have 300 minutes of audio per month if you have a Microsoft 365 account. So we're going to go ahead and wait. It's 23%. I'm going to go ahead and cut this video and I'm going to come back when it's all finished. Okay, we're back. It just took a couple minutes to transcribe that audio. You can see right over here, I have my transcription and I have my timestamps. Now, people think that Microsoft Word might be a little bit buggy in their dictation or their transcription, but I find that if you have a nice microphone and you have a quiet place and you're just recording yourself, it works really well for this. So you might not need to go over to rev.com or other transcription services to get your videos and audio transcribed. You can just do it right inside of Microsoft Word. We're going to go ahead and click on add to document, and I'm going to say with timestamps. Now I know that for YouTube doesn't like to have these titles right up here. So I'm actually just going to go ahead and delete this title. It's just going to start from the 00 timestamp. Sometimes it doesn't let me do this. I'm just going to go ahead and backspace to delete this. So just make sure that you're starting with that 00 timestamp. Oops. Let me click to undo. There we go. Okay, a little bit of troubleshooting there behind the scenes. So this is how it needs to be formatted in order to upload to YouTube. Might have to be that way for other platforms. I'm not really sure, but YouTube's the one that I use. So this is what we're going to do. It also can't be saved as a Word document. It has to be a plain text file. So we're going to go ahead and save. File, save as. And I'll just go ahead and save this to my desktop. I'm just probably going to delete it. I'm going to say background removal transcripts. And we'll go ahead and do this. From the save file type menu, I'm going to go ahead and say plain text. Now I'm going to say save. It's going to give me a little bit of a pop-up. I'm going to say okay. And now we're going to go over to my video. Now I'm going to go ahead and edit my video. I've already uploaded my actual video and uploaded all my description and everything like that. But if you go over here in the editing view to subtitles, we're going to go ahead and click on subtitles. I'm going to say upload video, and I'm going to say with timing because I did include the timestamps in my plain text file. So we're going to do this. We're going to navigate to that file. And let's see, we'll go to my desktop, the background removal transcript. I'm going to say continue. And now you can see that it uploads all of my transcript right here, all of those timestamps with the timestamps included. Now, if you wanted to, you could go through, you could read all of these from here. You can edit if you see some words that are off, you could go ahead and change them right here. And you can kind of just scroll through this and see how correct it actually is. Now, when you're finished editing that, you can edit that at any time, just click on done. And now you have uploaded your transcripts. And so you have your transcripts, your subtitles right here uploaded into your YouTube video. We did it all for free right inside of Microsoft Word. So I hope you like this video. If you do, give it a thumbs up. Make sure to go and check out this video on three ways to remove backgrounds from photos, two ways in PowerPoint and one way in Canva. And I hope you enjoyed this video. I had a great time making this for you. Make sure to click the bell and the subscribe button. You'll get notified every time I post a new video in data design, usually PowerPoint, Excel, or Word. Can't wait to see y'all next time.